Hello everyone, it is given in the question that fork A produces